Hi there. Today we are talking about the best time to plan your Disney vacation to get the best deal.
I'm Christina.
I'm a traveler, a planner, and most importantly, a mom. I'm sharing my best tips to make traveling as a family a little less stressful. So put down your phone, pack your bags, and let's showcase the world.
So the best time to plan your Disney vacation to get the best deal is now. Filming this in January 2020, we are seeing 2020 packages fill up. So if you're thinking about a 2020 vacation, you definitely want to lock that in now. This probably applies whenever you watch this. So whenever you are thinking about a Disney vacation, whether you're not sure of the dates, not sure if you're actually going to be able to afford it, not sure if your recital is going to be the same weekend, you want to get it locked in. We can easily change your resort. We can easily change your dates if it's available, but we cannot book something that doesn't exist. So you want to book as early as possible to get the best rate. I know you think that that might be crazy because they haven't released the deals yet for fall 2020. They haven't released Christmas week deals 2020. They're not going to release Christmas week deals 2020. They will never release Christmas week deals. But if they do release deals for your dates, your travel agent, which is hopefully me, will apply that for you. I will automatically apply it. I will send you an email and say, we've saved you this. Don't wait for the deals to come out because those deals are probably going to be on higher end rooms or higher end resorts. And you would have just been better off booking your resort early. So a lot of times when I check my clients' reservations to see if they apply for a discount, I can usually, if I've had someone book like within a month, like a month before the discount comes out, I can save them a little bit of money. If I have someone who booked when the package was released 6 months ago, then they're usually paying the same. They would not be saving any or have to pay more if they changed to the discount. That's because they booked it at a lower rate. As soon as packages are released is going to be when the rate is the lowest, because Disney yields pricing, which means as the resort fills up, the price goes up. Availability also changes. So the value resorts, they book up the fastest and they don't have as much availability because they're not as big. The deluxe resorts, the standard view rooms, those book up the fastest. So maybe you want to stay at the Contemporary, you want to stay in a Garden View, Garden Wing, might not be available. You might be staying in the main tower for an extra $200 a night because the availability was different. The great thing about Disney is that it is a pretty small deposit. So Walt Disney World requires a $200 deposit. Pretty easy, not a huge commitment, $200 deposit. It is fully refundable up until 30 days prior to arrival. That means whether you put $200 down, whether you pay your entire vacation, if you decide to cancel, it is refundable up to 30 days before your trip. Once we get into the 30-day window, there's a lot of things that change. You can get some of the money back depending on the date, and it just gets a little crazy, but for simplicity, up to 30 days before, you can get all of your money back. If you are not sure about your Disney vacation, book it, cancel it, get your money back. That way you know you've locked in what you want, and you're not gonna have to pay prices later. You're not going to have to worry about availability later. Now, that's not to say that you can't have a great vacation if you book last minute. You totally can. We will do our best to get you the dining reservations you want. Again, availability is limited, so we might not be able to get you exactly what you want, but I did a really good video here about alternatives to popular dining. So if we can't get you one of the popular dining, we can get you one of these alternatives. And you definitely want to make sure you're flexible if you're booking last minute. If I think the sweet spot for a Disney vacation is you want to be booking 6 to 8 months in advance, so you're prior to that dining window. That's when you'll get you'll get decent availability, not necessarily the best price. You probably won't see discounts come out that far out, but again, we can apply those if they come out. And plenty of time to come up with a park touring plan, understand your priorities, get them booked for you, come up with a plan for the ones that you can't book, and add that discount if it comes out later. So now you're thinking, okay, well, you're talking about 2020, what about 2021? You can still contact me now. So what I do for those people who are trying to plan in advance is we can start working on deciding where you're gonna stay, what you're gonna do. And so that way, when the packages are released, we can jump right on to the resort and the room that you want. I already have a wait list for 2021, and those people will be the first that are notified when we know that the 2021 packages are gonna be released. It's typically in June. So whether you're planning a, whether you're watching this when it goes live, and if you're not, make sure you subscribe so you can see when my next video goes live. Or if you're watching this later and you're thinking about a 2022, 2023, or 2024 vacation, no matter what it is, please contact me now. I'd love to help you. We can start talking through everything you need. You can book a complimentary planning session and we can talk about everything that you're looking for in terms of your Disney vacation. And I can give you the best advice on when to book for your family. Note that the advice is probably going to be right now, unless it's for the year that the packages aren't released. So you can book your room only room only reservation 499 days in advance, so a little more than a year and a half. I don't necessarily recommend that, because then by the time when you have to convert it to a package, it gets a little messy. So if, unless there's like a really, really specific room, like if you want a specific suite at the Grand Floridian that there's only one of, then yes, we should book that as soon as it becomes available. But for the most part, you can wait until packages are released. Usually, so they would release 2021 in June of 2020. They would release 2022 in June of 2021. That's typically what we see. We don't have exact dates, but we usually know a day or two before. I can reach out to the people who are on my list and we can get them ready to book when they're released. I hope that makes sense. I also did a great video on the timeline of planning your vacation, so when to book and what the timeline looks like. So if you want the best availability, if you want the best dining, if you want to, so say, you know, you're within a few months of your vacation when you should book to be sure that you get your fast passes, when you should book to be sure you get your dining, those type of things. So a link to that video here as well. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope that this helped inspire you to book your vacation as soon as possible. I cannot wait to hear from you, Christina@showcasetheworld.com, or comment below. Thank you so much for joining me and explore the world together.
Need help planning your next family vacation? Visit us at showcasetheworld.com to request a quote or schedule a free vacation consultation. Want more great travel tips? You'll find those there too.